1968, Martin Luther King Jr. has been assassinated. The Beatles' Hey Jude summits the pop charts, while Louis Armstrong reminds people that the world is still beautiful, even during times of war. That same year, in a small Indiana steel town, a 10-year-old prodigy and his four brothers signed on with the legendary Motown Records. Nearly 40 years later, Michael Jackson is unquestionably the brightest star of modern times. He is the king of pop. He has armies of devotees, secured motorcades, and a profound love for the people who give him this remarkable power. It's the first time Michael Jackson has been back to Gary, Indiana since rocketing into the mainstream of a global collective consciousness. He's here to give back to his hometown, and they love him even more for it.
I drove from Saginaw, Michigan just to see Michael Jackson.
I've been out here for 2 hours.
2 hours, if you say so.
When I see your face, I'm going to cry.
I'm Brittany.
And that's my son, Justin.
Hello, Justin. How you doing? Is your rest room here?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Oh, hi, Kathleen. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
He
sends his regards.
Can I put that there?
Again, whoever Chris directs from Mr. Jackson's group is welcome to stay.
And Mark, I won't be answering any questions from the press.
That's one of the things I thought we should go over.
You need to clear the room out, guys? Yeah, we're going to clear it all out.
Let's go.
All
right.
We need the restroom?
Yeah, Kevin.
I'm excited.
Me too, thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Kristen.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, Mr. President.
Hi.
This one, the funny one. We knocked the police down.
Ooh.
This one. It's called Moving Violation.
Yeah.
This one's my favorite cover, though.
Just hold that real quick. Just hold that real quick.
Do we have the man's photography? Mm-hmm.
This one has State of Shock, Levon?
We have it.
That's the one.
We have it.
It's okay. Just the cover.
You were asking me.
I want it. We can see.
This is it.
I remember that.
Yes. I'll point to you when you, you know, ask questions.
Yeah,
say, who's the man?
Okay, we ready?
We're ready.
Dave.
Good to see you.